Hi everybody, Danny Vaughn here. Not on camera, but I think the view this way is much more interesting. So we've got slightly more relaxed regulations now here in the south of Spain, so we're able to move about to different towns. So I've taken a nice long walk to the town of Duquesa. And this is, of course, the seawall here. Here, it's fantastic. We've got our paddle guide out there. I'm not sure what you call that sport, but I really want to try it. I think they're still actually not supposed to be out there, but what do you think? It looks like fun. This is just the port wall by the marina. It's just a small little town, which has a very nice, small old Spanish castle, more of a guardhouse. And if you bear with me, we'll head this way for a minute. You can listen to the sea. And all right, don't have a steady cam with me, so we'll have to bounce. But it's very nice to see all this. I know there's been a lot of good weather recently, so May has been a good month for that. Let's see what June brings. Now we had thunderstorms. I even heard there was a typhoon somewhere out at sea yesterday. It's the first time in a while we've had a big storm. But it was quite nice keeping it cool. As temperatures are going to start to go up. You guys in the UK have had hotter weather than we have lately. I'm sure it was very welcome. So, just kind of making my way here so that I can turn. It's a small castle past the kitty fort, but it's been there for a long, long time. I suspect it was an outpost at one time. Now it actually houses, amongst other things, a fencing school, which is a really cool place to practice sword fighting. And that's it for now. So this was your beach break for those of you who can't get here just yet. Thinking of you, and hope to see bunches of you Thursday. Let's see. Yes, the usual time, Thursday, 9 p.m. Spanish time, 8 p.m. UK time, 3 p.m. I have to do this in my head, it's terrible. 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time and 12 noon Pacific. Gonna run through another bunch of songs for you, most of which are gonna be new still. Still unplayed, although they're finally gonna be some repeats. So, thank you guys. Be well. Take care.